Hello all, welcome to Warframe for the 13th of March 2020. Today is Friday the 13th and it's also my mother's birthday. So I wished her a happy birthday. I took her out to lunch, did all the good son stuff. So yeah, let's get some Warframe going.
Synthesis of many creatures.
Yeah, chuck it on the pile. Alright. What do we got? Limbo. Ugh. Survival, mobile defense, exterminate. Okay. There we go. Ba la ba la ba la ba 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 ba. There we go.
Damage it further. Use the synthesis device.
I'm not familiar with where your synthesis target is, Cephalon Samaras.
Killing goes too far. Have I been unclear?
Well, you have been kind of unclear, because I don't know where the fuck the target is yet. Bloody malfunction.
Life support income.
Hmm.
life support has arrived.
Hey, Ares, how are you doing? Good morning to you, my kind fellow. For me, it is afternoon / evening, maybe 5 p.m. I'm unfamiliar as to when the transition from afternoon to evening is made. How you doing? Thanks for hanging out with me. What are these people? Lenara, Swiss, and Wukong Prime. So they're good at preserving themselves, but not really so much for actually killing shit. Once again, it comes upon me to kill them all and let Lotus sort them out. I'm doing fantastically awesome, thank you for asking me. How are you? Today's my mum's birthday, so I took her out for lunch. You know, I took her out to lunch. I didn't take her out and have that as my lunch.
Another life support capsule is now available.
Oh yeah, that's right, it's frozen there. Now this thing just sounds like someone's pissing into a fan. Debating on cooking food. I don't know whether what are the alternatives. Get something delivered, or something else. Wow, this thing is shit. Might be good with a ribbon, but then again, anything might be good with a ribbon. Ow.
Get ready for a capsule.
Being I say lazy, not eat anything or wait until about 1:30 p.m. here for food. If those are the alternatives, I say cook food. Because if you wait till 1:30, your eyes are going to be bigger than your stomach. Ooh, I'm going. Where the hell am I now? Oh, cool.
I'm stuck to the wall!
Oh, I'm ready for a capsule. You see this face? This face is ready for a capsule. It's for two people, so there's that. Well, have you got someone else? If not, you can have two servings. This Bazaar Prime, it literally just sounds like someone's pissing into a room fan.
I've delivered a life support capsule.
Another Argon Crystal, what's that? Is that it? I marked that for my fleens. There we go. 10987. I don't need extraction lotus, but I will take it since it's being offered to me. Thank you very much. Which way are we going? This way. Woohoo! Second place. Second place. Second place.
Tedo, prepare for life.
No. Oh wow, the Wukong guy did some work. That's cool. I can roll with that. I'm the king of wishful thinking. Really hope they do something to the affinity schools in an update, because I've got nearly 10 million Zenuric. I've got hundreds of thousands of the other schools, and just there's nout to spend them on. Alright, what's the next one? Mobile I could be squishy here, let's give it a crack. Good, I think Corrupted Vor is worse than any of the other bosses, because just even after you've killed him, he says let's turn up, maybe turn up the volume a little bit, just the teeniest of tiny bits. See, if you cook the food for two now, you can have one serving now, and you can have another serving if you get hungry before 1:30. That's how I justify it. Now take your time, Lotus, please. Yep. It's weird when it's corrupted, Vor, because it's like, well, am I going to kill him or not? You know, he just doesn't rock up.
Still working on it. Continue to defend.
The Tenno I lost, but I found the key. My Yanis key. It's like, dude, just shove it up your Yanis and shut up. No, missed it. There we go. What we got? Nothing. Oop, I got crystal. I marked that.
Area completed. Move on. Let's go on the offensive.
Can't go on the offensive, we're on the mobile defensive. Silly child.
Terminal spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend.
Terminal spotted. I'm super ethereal.
I know. This will take a moment.
What have we got in here? Oh, I thought that was green. Maybe I should get out and actually help.
Transference still holding.
The fuck? What do you mean invalid target?
Still working on it. Continue to defend.
Yeah. Invalid target, my butt. Oh, what the fuck? Never speak of this one again.
We are finished here.
Moving on.
Location reached. Drop me in.
See, if you're doing mobile defense, you want to get the process started as soon as possible, because that way the enemy doesn't have a chance to build up around the console. And these guys are damaging the console beyond its shields. Must be, I think that it was corrosive damage, so that must be what's happening. The damage is negating the shields. There's another Argon crystal. And it's going straight into the health.
Yours
weren't against us, but it's you that were against us. First place. Exterminate, energy reduction.
It is time. I will teach these trespassers the redemptive power of my Yannis key.
Can you learn the redemptive powers of shutting up? All right.
sentry is operational. I'm picking up multiple threats, all under control. Wipe them all out.
Wipe them all out, you hoser. Survival, yep. Survival, mobile defense, exterminate. Usually it's the other way around. Usually they have mobile defense or survival. That's the last one, and then that's where they spawn Captain Vore.
You have broken their ranks and they are on the run.
Broken their ranks. I've
find extraction.
Radiated their ranks. I've toxified their ranks. There we go.
From little things, big things grow.
From little things, big things grow. That's.
I believe in you all.
My adult life. Ooh, rifle ribbon. Very nice. Get this bad boy unlocked. Is this going to push me up to my maximum? Nope. Go. Alright, let's wait a few hours for, actually, no, let's not. Let's just go and see what it says here. Because I'm the king of wishful thinking. There we go. Kill 5 Dragon Pilots before they hit the ground while alone or in solo mode. That's how I do it anyway. Alright. I hope it's daytime in the plains.
Excellent armaments, operator. Please return.
Covered in blood.
Safe and sound.
I can't stand the plains. Stay in 2 minutes. Still limbo. Amulet. day in 1 minute. Alright. Is there anything I can claim and build again? I'll claim the ciphers. And I'll claim the 10 squared energy restore knowledge. Yummy, yummy, yummy. I got squad energy restore large in my tummy. And I feel like loving you. 4 hours, 1 minute, 45 seconds. So, 9:30 p.m. my time, I'll be ready. Okay. Day in 1 minute. I think I'm gonna wait. Day in 57. Cool. I didn't know it actually went down to seconds like that. That's pretty cool.
Ordis has completed a foundry task. No, don't
mention
it.
Was it going to?
Ordis is half
angry.
I may require maintenance after all.
What do we got? Night in 1 hour. Excellent. Heavens above. Here they come, Drax. Dope. Yeah. If they could all be caught in the tree like that, that'd be amazing. Shit, it's a thumper. I forgot about them. I forgot that they're things. Woohoo! Splat.
We should try again.
Oh, here we go. Are you serious? Holy crap. This one. There you are. Three. Oh, five. Cool. Where the fuck did he go? Damn. That's such bullshit. Hello, Condrops. Yes, my friends. He's done it before he hit the ground. Oh, hey, Solo, thank you for the like. Oh, I think he's stuck. Give me strength. There we go. Yeah. Wee-hee-hee. Something good. Ooh. Not necessarily good, but sounds interesting. Hablas español. English, yeah. Okay.
If I may say, operator, your chosen warframe suits you.
That is the quake builder. Good, 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 good. Saludos. Is this going to disconnect me? Connection with the host timed out. Session not found. Yeah, PS4. No, hang on. Oh wow, okay. It doesn't even want to tell me what wave we're on or anything. This is insane. that Linker Aegis needs to learn how to use Serum. You don't just spam Miasma.
Do you choose to leave now or
continue
fighting?
I choose to leave now because that lag is unbearable. Oh, fuck you. That's got me flying to Earth. I'm on bloody Sedna. Repeat mission. Please, for the love of Christ, just let me launch my own. No, don't do that. No. 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 Hello, Nicholas. How you doing? Thanks for joining me today. And Aris made foods, and they're in the Discord. Ooh, very nice. I saw you liked my little comment that Azrael applying for Square Enix. I hope he gets it. Be awesome. He was talking about all the insane requirements that they have, and I seriously do hope they consider him. It seems very non-friendly. Yeah. He's probably the only streamer that I've seen on Twitch that has a large community, but he's also very, very approachable person. And he does seem genuinely interested in helping others build their communities. Oh, someone's getting stalked. I want to kill you. He should be here now. There he is. And wait for it. There he goes. I really wish they'd take heavy impact out of his drop table, because that's just Rhino's background movie. How many hours you have on Warframe? I think it's best if I show you, because I still don't believe it myself. Actually, to be honest, I can't quite recall. I know it's insanely long.
Let's go.
I don't care about that. Give me the stacks. Time played, 2,116 hours. All I'm doing at the moment is just spamming my Quake build on Banshee so I can... Oh, that's level 30. That's level 29. Alright. Yeah, it's very easy to lose track of time in this game, especially like when I started like going at it in 2017, I had like only one frame and a couple of guns. So getting and unlocking everything was ate up a lot of time.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy.
Come on. Yes! They're both a max rank. I can chuck them in the bin. I won't chuck them in the bin. I'll ignore them. Yeah? Nana Sino Gonbi. What were they? Oh, was that the Gaara? Yep, Gaara. Yeah, good work. Leaf Squad. Alright, let's try and get some more of these Kuva weapons polished off. They're all on max, that's good. Did you buy something in Warframe? I have bought stuff, like Platinum, and I bought Wukong Prime Access. I'm thinking about buying Titania Prime Access when that comes out next week, but this is one of the few games that I played where if I buy something, I don't feel dirty, if you know what I mean. Sometimes when you buy something online. Thank you so much for the follow, Nicholas. I really appreciate it. This is one of the few games where I've actually bought stuff with real money, and you know, I've been okay with it. I haven't said, that's a waste of money, or I don't want to support this publisher or this game company, but Warframe and Digital Extremes,
operator,
they're okay.
Were you visualizing a bloody battle?
Ooh, me too. I'll go check it out. Go with the Shakya, because that is on the last former. And yeah, I'm a bit of a hoarder too when it comes to the equipment in the game. Next week. Yeah, gotta wait till next week, my friend. Does that mean I can go back to the Kuva? Yay! Actually, I should stash that. So it's just the Pogoba Liz Kuva Shakir, whatever it is, Shaka. Team Banshee and Saren. I used to mainframes, like I made Ember for quite a while until they nerfed her into obscurity, and then with the rework she's really fucking awful. I play Mesa, like if I'm helping people out and I need to get kills, Mesa's my frame. Yeah, Mesa and Saren are probably my two. Ember, yeah, Ember used to be. She was amazing with her World on Fire. playing on PS4 Pro? No, I'm on a PS4 original. I think it's an original. My friend got it. He bought a new TV, and one of the things was it comes with a free PS4. He already had a PS4, so he sold it to me. Ember was good, and then she was nerfed into obscurity. I made Ash for quite a while. And they haven't nerfed Ash, but they changed Bladestorm. Still haven't gotten to touch Ember since the rework. Trust me, you do not want to touch her since the rework. If you remembered her how she was like 2 or 3 years ago, like as soon as you turned on World on Fire, you would just completely wipe out the map. Remember those feelings, cherish those memories, and just give her a miss. Who else was there? I did main Atlas as well for a little while. He was a lot of fun. But to be honest with you, Ash Prime was my go-to for spy missions before I got Ivara. When I was farming spy missions for Ivara, I was using Ash Prime because he did incredible damage to, you know, those drone things that the Grineer have floating about their vault sometimes. He could one hit them and he could kill them without setting off the alarm. I don't know if he still can, but that's certainly a viable option if you are thinking of farming for Ivara. Chroma, I've never really gotten a hang of. Hydrotron, yep, I remember that. Yeah, you were saying that the other day. Hey, Hydro Prime Access. I think when I started playing it again, it was Mirage Prime in 2017, but I can't recall. Chroma, I never really got the hang of. And now that they're doing away with self-farming weapons, I think he's going to be not as highly sought after. Mirage did come, yeah. Yeah. Ember, like I said, I used to main Equinox for when I was doing focus farming, because I couldn't get the Banshee stuff to work. So I used Equinox, put everyone to sleep, and just gutted them all. Yeah. He'll still be good. I don't know if he'll be as highly sought after for Tridalons, but Excalibur, never really mained Excalibur. Frost, same. Gaara, to be honest, Gaara, Garuda, and Gauss, and Grendel, and Harrow, and Hildren, they were all just mastery rank fodder, really. Hydroid's pretty cool, and Naros is okay, Ivara. I main Korra for a while, and then I stopped for some reason. Limbo, I did main Limbo for a little while. And then, the amount of heat you get for... As soon as someone sees Limbo, they just start hating on you. So I was like, alright, won't use Limbo anymore. Loki was my very first frame. When I started playing the game, you got to pick. And I picked Loki. Mag's pretty good for support, like getting people's shields back up. Mesa is amazing. Mirage, my buddy Ray, Demon Sniper, he's got a sleight of hand build which just completely wipes the map. Limbo leaves a salty taste in my mouth due to how inexperienced most of them were at the time. They're still inexperienced. Naza. I main Naza for a while because her or his walk on fire ability gets rid of any negative status effects, so that's always good to have. Nidus, always fun. Nova, another one of those frames that you see a lot of people using, but I never really got the hang of it. I think it's because my anxiety, like as soon as I activate Molecular Primer, I just see it slowly stretching. It's kind of like, ugh. With me playing Limbo or with you playing Limbo? Because neither of those sound. Nyx Prime. I did fiddle about with Nyx Prime for a while. Oberon. I've got a good Oberon build for... I've got a good Oberon build for... Plague Star. Strips the armor off the Lefantis wannabe. Octavia. Ugh. I've got a cool Mario theme on her, but other than that... Yeah. Revenant. Yeah, he was alright. He was alright. Rhino. I mean, Rhino. He's still my main frame. In the stats. Saren. Love Saren. Titania. I've got to learn to get used to using her. Trinity. I've never really gelled with. Valkyr, I main Valkyr Prime for quite a while, because I just like the screaming, and her melee attacks are pretty cool. Vorben, I want to learn how to use him. Volt, got a good discharge build. Wisp was my go-to for Kuva Liches, because she would give them heat damage. Wukong Prime is pretty cool. Zephyr is just one of those mastery rank fodder frames. That was useless as a kick in the nuts sometimes. I'm gonna stick with Banshee. Whew. So what time is it now? 6:10. What's the Ivara? Ugh. Actually, I think I have to admire your collection if you haven't got Limbo. Limbo's okay for syndicate missions, because if you've got a good radar mod on and you use his catabomb build, completely destroys canisters, and anything that's left on the radar is pretty much going to be a... Syndicate medallion. Syndicate Death Squad. I do like the reload animation for the Shaka. Or Shaka. Never quite sure how to pronounce it. Chaka? Checker?
honor.
Out of energy. Next Zelda Mountains.
Extraction is ready. Unless you handle more of the enemy. Keep fighting. An opportunity to extract will appear soon.
Ooh, a Gorgon blueprint.
choose to leave now or continue fighting.
It's very worrying.
Operator, Ordeus wonders, what are you thinking about?
Ugh, that is true punishment. Alright, I think I might head off for a little while. Thank you very much to anyone watching this later over on YouTube, and thank you to everyone that's been watching this on Twitch as it's been going live. If you haven't already, please do join me on my Discord server, Groovy Guys Discord domicile. And today I've just put up a list of all my games, games I want to play on stream, and I would really, really appreciate your advice, your input. So yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye now.